Welcome to Durham Technical Community College Library's introduction to ProQuest Central. ProQuest is a research database containing millions of articles from thousands of periodicals. To access ProQuest, begin on the Durham Tech Library homepage, click Research Databases, then click ProQuest Central. As we demonstrate this database, you'll notice that we get an NC Live screen before proceeding because we are on campus. If you are off campus, you will be prompted to provide your Durham Tech Web Advisor ID and password. Once you are in the database, the full text checkbox is selected by default. Checking this box ensures that all your search results will be available in full text. If you uncheck this box, you will also retrieve citations without full text access. Sometimes your instructor may require you to reference a peer-reviewed work in your assignment. Check the peer-reviewed box to include only results from peer-reviewed journals. Enter your search terms. We are searching on the term body image. Notice that as you type, suggested search terms appear in a drop-down menu. You may select one of these by clicking on it. Otherwise, you can continue your search by clicking the magnifying glass icon or hitting the Enter key. Currently, our search results contain the words body and image. If you nest your search terms in double quotes, you will retrieve results that contain only the exact phrase body image. You can further limit your search using AND to combine search terms. Note that as we add the terms bulimia, suicide, and intervention, the number of results keeps decreasing. ProQuest gives you other tools to narrow your search results. For example, if you want to limit your results to scholarly articles only, under Source Type, click Scholarly Journals. If you want to limit your results to the most recent articles, you can use the slider under Publication Date and click Update to see only recent publications. There is an icon beside each search result that tells you what kind of resource it is. For example, a scholarly article. When you find an article that interests you, simply click on its title. You will see tabs for the full text, abstract, and publication information, and for links to other sources referenced within the article. When a PDF version of the article is available, you can download it, email it to yourself or someone else, or retrieve citation information. For citation information, you can specify MLA, APA, or ASA format. Be careful. Don't rely on the citations to be absolutely correct. Punctuation, capitalization, and even authors' names are sometimes incorrect. You can use the citation information from ProQuest as a rough draft, but be sure to verify that it's exactly right. To return to your search results, click Back to Results. Now you can research ProQuest like a pro.